From the past few days, rumors have that Rajkumar and Patralekha are soon going to seal the deal. Although the couple has neither confirmed nor denied the reports, however, according to various media reports, the lovebirds are going to tie the knot in November 2021. And since then, we have been hooked to their respective social media handles to get any update about the same. The wait is finally over, and here are the first pictures and an unseen video from Rajkumar and Patralekha both going down on their knees while exchanging rings in an intimate engagement ceremony in Chandigarh in the presence of their family and friends. The two look stunning while twinning in white. The bride-to-be Patralekha is looking gorgeous in a white side-slit off-shoulder gown, and on the other hand, Rajkumar is looking dapper in a white kurta and churidar paired with a long jacket and cool sneakers. We cannot take our eyes off from the couple's sizzling chemistry while doing their first dance after engagement. Rajkumar Rao had opened up on his marriage plans with Patralekha and had revealed how people often mistake him for being married to her, clearing the misconception, he had said. "There are so many things that we read about. A lot of people think that we are married, but all I want to say is that we are single and happily in a relationship." Reports keep coming up about how we were fighting outside the gym or indulging in PDA, but we never respond to them. Congratulations to Rajkumar and Patralekha.